Okay, sorry. So we are going to start with the alkyne difference. So we are going to say this complicated variation. I don't know whether we remember anyway, but obviously Arun doesn't remember. We have taught him, but
what can we do? He always forgets.
So we capture nitrogen to C3, D to C3, and then we have C5. This is a special variation that I would like to draw your attention to. And although you might think there's nothing there, there's a lot going on because it's been found by a special grandmaster. And here I give you 50 minutes to try and find the answer.